Hi, my name is Dr. Shreya Trivedi. I'm a hospitalist at Beth Israel Deaconess Medical Center. I'd say what we've learned from COVID is that we are flexible, that we were able to innovate in ways that we might not have unless we were pushed to do so. But at the same time, I'd say we really felt our limits, and I think COVID in that sense has exposed the many areas for improvement, whether it's our payment models, the fact that our hospitals rely so heavily on fancy elective procedures. Also, the COVID-19 pandemic heightened our awareness of a much older and ever-present pandemic, which is racism. And so I think the biggest reflection is business can't go back to usual after this, and I hope every leader in every position can commit to positive changes that are frontline worker-centered, that are patient-centered,